our country, may its hills rejoice with gladness through your goodness. We ask you, O Christ our God, hear us and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy.
Allahumma khallis sha'bak bi'iratik istaqid al-alam akma bil-marham wal-rafaq irfa' sha'n al-masihiyin biqwa salibik al-muhyi. نطلب إليك أيها المسيح إلهنا استجب لنا وارحمنا
يا رب وارحمنا.
Security, confirmation, and peace to the provinces through your goodness. Grant your mercy and abundance to all the poor of your people, and make our hearts be delighted through the intercession of your mother, the pure Virgin Saint Mary, Saint John the Baptist, and all our fathers, the apostles. We ask you, Christ our God, to hear us and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy.
Kyrie eleison,
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison,
Kyrie eleison,
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison,
and for our salvation, came down from heaven, was incarnate of the Holy Spirit, and of
crucified for us under Pontius Pilate, suffered and was buried, and on the third day he rose from the dead, according to the scriptures, ascended into the heavens, he sits at the right hand of his Father, and he's coming again, his glory to judge the living and the dead, whose kingdom shall have no end. Yes, we believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceeds from the Father, with the Father and the Son is worshipped and glorified, who spoke by the prophets in one holy Catholic and apostolic church. We confess one baptism for the remission of sins. Den goste vol ha eventiana stasi sente hiere mo ut nem bi on gente bi eones neo amin.
Offer, 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 and order stand with trembling, look for the plans of them.
Through the intercessions of the Theotokos and Mary, O Lord, grant us the forgiveness of our sins. We worship you, O Christ, with your good Father and the Holy Spirit, for you have come and saved us. Have mercy of peace, a sacrifice
Father, the grace of the only begotten Son, our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ, and the communion of the gift and the gift of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your heart.
We have them with the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord.
It is
meet and right, O Master, Pantocrator, Lord of all compassion, Father, then God of consolation. You are the means, you are the power, you are our help, you are the physician and refuge, the steadfast fortress and the hope of those who seek him. The grace, the ascension, the hope, the life, and the resurrection. We all await your salvation, which you reconciled everyone with. You are the head of all chiefs, the Lord of lords, the Master of masters, and the King of kings. You have given the authority to those whom you have called by your grace to bound and remit. You have given the wisdom to those who chant unto you in the church of your Christ, that you as good have kept, for you are almighty and Pantocrator from the beginning. And unto you we ascribe kingdom, power, glory, and majesty with the Holy Spirit.
The cherubim worship you, and the seraphim glorify you, proclaiming and saying, Holy, holy, holy Lord, of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your holy glory.
Adios, adios, adios. Quddusun, quddusun, quddusun bil haqiqati. أيها الرب إلهنا الآن أعطنا أيضا يا ملكنا نعمة هذه الخدمة كما أعطيت عبدك موسى وأمرته أن يصنع القبة والتابوت كالرسوم التي مثلتها له التي رآها وهو وهارون الذي اخترته وبصائيل الذي زين القبة وسليمان الذي سمعت صلاته في الهيكل الذي بناه لك كالعهد الذي قررته مع الملك البار داود والرسل الطباويين الذين أعطيتهم نعمة البيعة وسر العهد الجديد نحن أيضا عبيدا غير المستحقين اقبل إليه تضرعات على هذه الفسقية المقدسة وارسل عليه أشواع نعمتك قدسها
آمين
fill it with your Holy Spirit
آمين
ضع فيها خاتم الخلاص
آمين
your unseen power
آمين
املأها من مجد لاهوتك
آمين
make thee a basin of blessing
آمين
فسقية المجد والكرامة لإسمك القدوس
آمين Lord have mercy
O Lord Jesus Christ so enlightened on those who were in the depths by the appearance in flesh and saved them from the tyranny of Satan and revealed unto us the freedom of your divine mystery without corruption. You led us to your holies, this which the angels have desired to see and did not see. You granted unto us the entrance to the kingdom of heaven through bathing one more time, for you said, unless one is born again, he cannot see the kingdom of God. For this you graciously were baptized in the Jordan and granted us purity, for you are all holy. You purified and blessed the water when you went into it and destroyed the heads of the dragon upon the water. We also who enjoyed sin with them, grant us the forgiveness of our sins and falls by bathing in it.
Lord have mercy.
الآن أيضا نتضرع إليك يا رب ونطلب منك عن هذه الفسقية الموضوعة مثل الأردن الذي من أجل خلاصنا تعمدت فيه من عبدك يوحنا بمشيئتك يا رب تقدس هذه المياه حتى أن كل من يغتسل منها يستحق مغفرة خطاياه وعدم الفساد والموهبة السماوية ولتكتب أسماءهم في سفر الحياة مع كافة قدسيك المبطرين بمشيئة أبيك الصالح والروح القدس المحيي ليباركونك ويمجدونك كل حين لأن اسمك القدوس مملوء مجدا مع أبيك غير الدنس والروح القدس الآن وكل وان وبدأ الدهور كلها Our Father who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. In Christ Jesus our Lord, for thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever. Amen. Lembe Christos Jesus, ben sois. In opium so pieris.
Receive the Holy Spirit, you forgive the sins that we have forgiven, you will give us sins that we have obtained. Now also our message you have given grace through your holy apostles to those who for a time served the peace of the Holy Church to be set upon the earth, and by the Lord's Evangelion, who ask to treat us and ask for your service, my fathers, my brethren, my weakness, those who bow down their heads before your holy word, dispense unto us your mercy. Lose everyone among you. We have committed any sin against you, knowingly, unknowingly, from which Father, then be the one of faint heartedness. O Master, the weakness of man is a good one, lover of mankind. God grant us to begin this house, bless us, unify us, absolve us, and all your people. Fill us with your care, straighten us for your will, for you are our God and the glory, honor, dominion, worship, now and forever, unto the age of all ages. Amen.
Sleep
in
with your God, let's attend.
One is the all holy Father, one is the all holy Son, one is the all holy Spirit. Amen. Please.